Stop doing this. Do this instead. Click on the champion first, then flash.